Now we start to make satay-fried vegetables with tomato basil sauce. What we need, tomato sauce, which is already prepared, eggplant, green zucchini, green capsicums, red capsicums, yellow capsicums. How to make the tomato sauce? We're gonna boil the tomato plants and then chop them with garlic, basil, shallot, salt and pepper, olive oil, and white wine. So, this is the tomato. Then we will cut the basil. So first we're gonna grease the hot pan with a little bit olive oil. Then we put the eggplant first. Season with black pepper. Add a little bit salt. Then we start to add tomato sauce. Okay. I need a little bit water. Parmesan cheese. Toss them. Let the sauce bubbling. Start to add the sliced basil. Stir them. When you see the sauce is bubbling, then start to add white wine, saute fry for 5 minutes. Vegetable is done, then we arrange to the plate. Finishing with sprinkle of Parmesan cheese, basil leaf. Your side dish, mix vegetables with tomato basil sauce, is ready to taste.